Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, it's Inco InfoTuber. I'm BAMS student. Full form of BAMS is Bachelor of Ayurveda, Medical and Surgery. In today's video, I'm going to give you information about BAMS branch, or else you can call that the Ayurveda Medical branch, in which you can choose this branch after your UG course. That means to say, undergraduate course in BAMS, you can choose your postgraduate course under this branch. First and foremost, in Ayurveda, we have 8 branches, that is Kaya Chikitsa, Bala Roga, Graha Chikitsa, Urdhvanga Chikitsa, Shalya Tantra, Damstra Chikitsa, Jara Chikitsa, Vrusha Chikitsa. Let me give you details one by one. First one, in Ayurveda, we have Kaya Chikitsa, in which it is also called as general medicine. In this branch, you are going to train about the most of the Ayurvedic medicine. Second one, Bala Roga. You can call it also as child specialist. Third one, Graha Chikitsa. It is also called as psychiatrist. This course has a more demand because nowadays the people are going behind the money without caring their health, and they are becoming psychiatric patient. Fourth one is Urdhvanga Chikitsa, or else Shalakya Tantra. Even you can call it as ENT and ophthalmology, in which ophthalmology is nothing but a eye specialist. Fifth one is Shalya Tantra, that is general surgery. Nowadays there is a demand to a surgeon in which the BAMS doctor can attain the all 58 surgery. Sixth one is Damstra Chikitsa, or else Agada Tantra. You can also call it as toxicology and forensic medicine. Seventh one is Jara Chikitsa, in which the doctor treats the aged patients. The last one, eighth one, is Vrusha Chikitsa, that is to say sexual disorders. Nowadays, the female is suffering from PCODs, and hence the infertility happens, that is to say the deficiency of ovum or else sperm leads to a sexual disorder, and hence this course is in more demand in nowadays. So that's all for today. If you have any doubt about BAMS course, please question me in a comment, so I will give information about BAMS course. Subscribers are not my followers, they are my close friends. Please support me so that I will do more videos for you. Also comment that what type of videos would you like to watch from my channel. Subscribe, like, share, comment. See you soon on my next video. Bye bye.